recipes. Today, we're going to make panda crab. Okay, here are the materials that you need to prepare. Black paper, white paper, glue, scissors, marker, popsicle stick, and tape. Okay, the first thing, you need to draw a circle and then cut it. And then you need to cut the black paper to be the ears and then the eyes and for the nose. Next, stick them. On the circle, pop it, then stick the eye. The nose, and the last you need to draw the mouth. Oh. You can put the stick this